back to another video from Freshers Now. Today's video is going to be about RRB, JEE, examination pattern and also the syllabus. This video will consist of three different sections, which is selection process, the examination pattern and also the detailed syllabus, which consists of the different topics that you need to take a note of for your preparation. Now let us see what is the selection process is all about. You have to go through the first stage of CBT, the second stage of CBT, document verification and also a medical examination. The exam pattern for CBT stage 1 is as follows. The subjects are mathematics, general intelligence and reasoning, general awareness, general science, and let us see what are the number of questions that you are going to get and the number of marks that is going to carry. For mathematics, the number of questions is 30 with 30 marks. For general intelligence and reasoning, it is 25 questions with 25 marks. And for general awareness, it is 15 questions with 15 marks. For general science, it is 30 questions with 30 marks. And for total, you will get 100 questions for 100 marks. And please take a note that there is a negative marking for each wrong answer that you give. 1/3 of the marks will be allotted for each question and it will be deducted from each wrong answer. So 1/3 of the marks for every wrong answer will be deducted. Let us see the examination pattern for CBT stage 2. The subjects are general awareness with 15 questions, 15 marks again. For physics and chemistry, it is 15 questions with 15 marks. For basics of computers and applications, 10 questions with 10 marks. For basics of environment and pollution control, 10 questions with 10 marks again. For technical abilities, 100 questions with 100 marks. And the time limit is 120. Please make sure that again, even in stage 2, 1/3 of your marks will be deducted if you are attempting any wrong answer. For document verification, you need the proof of your date of birth and matric qualification, high school and matriculation examination certificate, degree or diploma certificates, category certificate, income certificate for waiving your examination fee, medical certificate for persons with difficulty which are under the PWD category, and minority declaration on non-judgmental stamp paper, and NOC, which is no objection certificate from serving the employees or ex-servicemen, is necessary. So for medical examination, the terms and conditions are as follows. To get selected in RRB JEE exam, one needs to pass through this medical examination, and following is the categorization of witness standards. We'll see that. For medical standard A3, general fitness, physically fit in all aspects. For vision statement, distance vision 6x9, 6x9 or with or without glasses. The power of lens should not exceed 2D. And for near vision, SN, it's 0.6 with 0.6 with or without glasses. And candidate must pass the test of color vision, binocular vision and night vision with also myopic vision as well. And the medical examination for B1, the general fitness is physically fit in all aspects, and the vision rules are distance vision 6x9 and 6x12 with or without glasses. Power of glasses should not exceed 4D. For SN 0.6, 0.6 with or without glasses when reading or close work is required, and must pass the color vision, the binocular vision, the night vision and myopic vision as well. For medical examination B2, physically fit in all aspects again. For vision, the candidates having 6x9 or 6x9 with or without glasses, and the lenses should not exceed 4D again. For SN, 0.6, 0.6 with or without glasses when reading or close to work is required. They must also pass in that binocular vision as suggested. For C1, physically fit in all aspects again. For vision, distance vision should be 6x12, 6x18 with or without glasses. And for near vision, SN, 0.6, 0.6 with or without glasses when reading and or close to work is required as demanded. Now let us see what is the age limit for this particular post. For general unreserved, 18 to 33. For OBC, it is 18 to 36. SCST, it is 18 to 38. And the PWD category candidates have the age limit between 33 to 43. The education qualification details are as follows. For JEE post, the applicant must have 3 years diploma in civil engineering, mechanical production, automobile, electrical, electronics, instrumentation and control engineering, control tools and machining, tools and die making, computer science, computer engineering or BSc in civil engineering from a recognized university or institution wherever they have studied, it should be recognized. For DMS, applicants need to complete a 3-year diploma in engineering from any government, recognized university or equivalent. For JEIT, all applicants need to possess PGDCA, BSc Computer Science, BCA BTech, BTech with Computer Science again, DOE ACC, B-level course of 3 years duration, which stands as equivalent as mentioned. For CMA, bachelor's degree in science with physics and chemistry with a minimum of 55 marks accordingly. Now let us see what is the syllabus for CBT1. For mathematics, number system, decimals, fractions, LCM, HCF, percentages, and the topics which are mentioned here on the screen are equally important, so stick on here. And the rest of the topics like simple and compound interest, profit and loss, algebra, geometry, trigonometry, square root, and the rest of the topics which are mentioned here. For general intelligence and reasoning, topics like analogies, coding and decoding, relationships, jumbling, Venn diagrams, etc. And these are the rest of the topics which are coming under the same section of general intelligence and reasoning, like data interpretation and sufficiency, conclusions and decision making, similarities and differences, analytical reasoning, etc. And for general awareness, knowledge on current affairs, Indian geography, culture and history of India including the freedom struggle, Indian polity, Indian economy, sports, and environmental issues, etc. For general science, physics, chemistry and life sciences up to 10th standard, the syllabus covering under CBSE. Now let us see what is the syllabus for CBT2. For general awareness, it is current affairs, Indian geography, culture and history of India, Indian constitution, Indian economy, sports and environmental issues. For physics and chemistry up to 10th standard and according to CBSE syllabus. For basics of computers and applications, topics like MS Office, input and output devices, storage devices, operating systems, website and web browsers, networking, and the rest of the topics which are mentioned. For the section of basics of environment, topics like the adverse effect of environment pollution, pollution control strategies, types of pollution, waste management, global warming, etc. For technical abilities, this section will be carrying 100 marks in the CBT2 exam. The topics will be based on the post which you have applied for this exam. So make sure what is the post you are applying to. Well, we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video is helpful for you all. Don't forget to like it and also share it with your friends, whoever is looking forward for information about this post. Also, if you have any doubts or if you need any clarifications, you can put it down in the comment section below. We will answer your questions and your queries soon. Don't forget to subscribe to Freshers Now for more learning and placement videos. Thank you.